We in Kenya in the elephant nurseries. Right now we're looking at a little baby rhino that they have rescued.
This is because she only had skin and bone left on her for having stayed for a long time without food, and that's why we rescued her. We are happy with the progress. We had snacks to keep his eyes so that we can see that's why. Ivory poaching is another reason that has caused a few of them to be left orphans.
It's wonderful what they do with the elephants here, and now we are foster parents.